it's always been the policy to discourage that kind of activity because it's intrusive. It takes advantage of people at a time of distress. They have more problems to think about than hiring a lawyer. They're susceptible to overreaching. They're susceptible to getting half-truths and thinking they're real truths.